As long as I can remember, I have a fascination for ships. The subjects of my first drawings and paintings were inspired by the Dutch landscape where I grew up, with its shores and lakes and canals and all the various types of ships and boats that navigated through these waters. And by doing so, I created my own experience in which pictures and paintings had a growing influence. Years later, in the Dutch Navy, I experienced life at sea myself, and I have sailed the worldwide ocean for 4 years. And during my development and cultivation as a marine painter, this personal experience has been of crucial importance. In my opinion, it is impossible to realistically depict the movement of the waves and the natural way of wind and water and the spectacular, colorful interaction between sunlight, clouds and the surface of the sea without this experience. A marine painter has to experience in person the beauty and cruelty of the sea by exposing himself to these elements for a considerable amount of time. I recently finished a series of old paintings depicting the most important and dramatic sea battles of the early United States Navy. The War of 1812 between the British Empire and the United States of America has inspired writers and painters for many years and is very well documented. The bravery of these men on those ships, both American and British, and sometimes dramatic outcome of the battles will always be a fascination for everybody who is interested in maritime history. I invite the spectator to become an eyewitness of the war scenes which I try to depict in sparkling colors and orchestrated in a very realistic and accurate composition.